This light and bright estate home in prestigious Piney Creek Estates has been gorgeously remodeled and impeccably maintained. Absolutely nothing left to do but enjoy the mountain views off the new zero-maintenance deck with detachable awning. The crown molding details throughout and custom wainscoting in the den shows the custom details in this home. As you step into this home, you enter into the foyer with its beautiful chandelier and marble floor with granite tile inset. Straight ahead off the foyer, you come to the family room with its two-story vaulted ceiling. It also boasts a gas fireplace with marble surround. There's room beside the gas fireplace for your treasured items. And you'll love the floor-to-ceiling windows that look out to the south. Adjoining the family room is the chef's kitchen that features a large center island. You'll find slab granite countertops and travertine tile surround here in the kitchen. And of course, there's lots of storage in the upgraded cabinets throughout, as well as in the pantry. And of course, it comes with a full set of high-end appliances. You'll also find an eat-in area between the kitchen and the family room that looks out to the back. Just beyond that is a door that takes you out to the back deck. From here, you can see all the way down to Pike's Peak. This is a wonderful place to entertain and gather. On the upper level, you'll find the master bedroom suite with the master bedroom that's quite large. It also features another gas fireplace with space above it for your television set. And you can look out toward Pike's Peak from the sitting area. The five-piece master bath features dual sinks, a deep soaking tub, and glass-enclosed shower. On the lower level, you'll find there's a rec room with a home theater on one end. And there's plenty of room for a pool table in this rec room, as well as space to work out. In addition, you'll find a bar and a set of doors that takes you out to the back patio. This backyard is fully fenced with a large flat grassy area with mature landscaping. There's so much more to see in this home, you'll want to come see it in person. Please call for a private showing. You'll be glad you did.